And those of you who are old enough know how I fought for us to get democracy in Ghana. That time I developed an answer. I didn't take care of it. That is what is troubling me, and I got through the process of medical and discussions with Bank of Ghana, all those things. No money was paid to me, it was paid direct to the bank. I was not given those monies. And so I go for the treatment. That treatment I go for, my colleague, the majority leader, goes for the same treatment. Matthew Obumprepa, you have seen him in crutches. The same doctor that treats me treats them. I'm saying this as counter. If we don't change the quality of leadership, political leadership, this country is going nowhere. We must be truthful, we must be honest, we must respect each other, we must build a culture of respect. If we don't do that, then forget it. I thank you once again for coming, and you have kind permission for me to go for another function. I thank you so much. I'm told that we'll take a picture.